Hi, hello, namaste. This is Dr. Sanjay Gaikwad, author, orator, and college teacher. Friends, on this YouTube channel, we deal with basic English grammar, spoken English, as well as the grammar of competitive examinations. Friends, but today's topic is different. Though it is different, it is closely related, it is closely associated with our lives, and that is speech. Actually, I am not going to give you or to tell you more and more information about what speech is, but directly I'm going to show you one of the demos of one of my students. So without wasting time, we are going to see it. There is a saying, vakta dasya sahasreshu ani tyatil kahi chata apan majhya ya vidyarthyamade pahnar ahot. One nation, one election is the title of his speech. You may agree with his points or you may not agree, that's not the point. परंतु फक्त त्या भाषणाकडे एक भाषण म्हणून आपण पाहावं आणि इंग्रजीतील जोरदार भाषण कसं असतं त्याचा प्रत्यय आपल्याला आल्याशिवाय राहणार नाही ही खात्री मी आपणाला देतो. मित्र हो, आतापर्यंत तुम्ही माझा हा चॅनल जर सबस्क्राईब केला नसेल आणि तुम्हाला बेसिक इंग्लिश, स्पोकन इंग्लिश आणि कॉम्पिटेटिव्ह ग्रॅमर जर हवं असेल तर या युट्यूब चॅनलवरती सर्व आपल्याला ते मिळेल. वेळ वाया न घालवता आपण चालूया स्पीचकडे. वन नेशन वन इलेक्शन.
टुडे I am here to represent my views about very fascinating topics. It is a time of selection. It is a time of election. Vote for the nation, vote for the happy, beautiful, better generation. And my topic is one nation and one election. India. India is called the largest democracy in the world because China is the communist country, despite most populous country in the world. In India, Lok Sabha and state assemblies election are held at the gap of 5 years. But it is observed that election is the whole year process in the country. Government spends lot of money, time, energy to conduct the different election in the country. That is the reason the government of India is thinking about one nation and one election system in India. If you think that the concept of one nation and one election is new for India, then you are absolutely wrong. Because one nation and one election, it is not unique experiment in our country. The simultaneous election were conducted for Lok Sabha and state assemblies in 1952, 1957, 1962 and 1967. This practice was discontinuous in 1968 to 1969 due to the some legislative assemblies dissolved earlier due to various reasons. Since then India trying to adopt the old election system in India. The some facts in the favor of one nation and one election system in India. The biggest logic in the favor of one nation and one election is the saving of government money. If country goes for one time election, it will be the save of huge money. There are 4120 MLAs in our country. The maximum expenditure for the bigger assemblies is 28 lakhs on paper. If it means all states and UTs go for one time election, it will be the total cost around rupees 11 billion. Usually 5 states go for polls in every year. It is observed that when election is conducted, then the inauguration of new project does not take place. Since one time election is conducted, then there is a continuity in the policies and programs of central and state government. It is an open secret. Election is the war of black money. A huge black money is turned to white money during elections. So one time election is conducted, then there is the possibility that parallel economy grow in the country. Government use manpower and machinery to conduct the free and fair election in the country. So one time election is conducted, then the school and colleges open on time. Teachers and other officials will be allowed to work in their respective department, which is easy for the life of general public. Even central and state government need not to prepare the economical budget in every year, so they can take tough decisions for the betterment of economy. But we know that some supports, some oppose. It is not the north and south pole of the magnet. Believe me, it's a unity in diversity of the nations. Our honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi says that unity in diversity, it is a strength of India. There is simplicity in every Indian. There is unity in every corner of India. This is our strength and this is called unity in diversity of the nations. Hence the some facts opposing the implementation of one nation and one election system in India. When election is conducted, it is observed that Election is the fight of different issue. Regional party target local issue, while national party target national issue. So regional party will not be able to raise the local issue strongly. At present, all regional party demanding to conduct the election through ballot paper. If election is conducted through ballot paper and one time vote, the election result will be declared very late. One time election, it is almost impossible thing in India due to the democratic setup of the country. If country goes for one time election, it is not sure that all states and government will be formed by full majority. It is also possible that some parties make alliance government which can be fall any time before 5 years. We very well know that India is called the largest democracy and it is very difficult task to conduct the one time election. According to the law commission, if country goes for one time election, it spends 45,000 crore rupees on new EVMs. In India, constitution is very important thing and hence constitutional improvement also needed for the implementation of one nation and one election system in India. Article 83 deals with the houses of parliament. Article 85 deals with the dissolution of Lok Sabha by president. Article 172 deals with the duration of the state assemblies. Article 175 deals with the dissolution of state assemblies. Article 336, president ruling the state. People Act 1951 for the stability of parliament and assemblies. In the world, many countries conduct the one nation and one election system in their countries, such as Sweden, Indonesia, South Africa, Spain, Germany, Poland, and much more countries. But one nation and one election, it is not necessity of our country. Necessity is to have one nation, one caste, one nation, one education, which will lead to build the nation with equality and fraternity. The many obstacles in the pathways of one nation and one election system. The passing bill for one nation and one election requires at least half member of the both houses. If it passes lower house, it also need to pass upper house also. In democracy, public is the powerful entity. If public do not vote in the favor of corrupt criminals, politicians who wish to purchase their vote by money and muscle powers, everything shall function nicely and democracy will shine in the dark. That is the first need of our country, not to one nation and one election. Thank you.
काय मित्र हो, मजा आली ना धडाकेबाज भाषण ऐकून. तुम्हाला जर असं भाषण करायचं असेल त्यासाठी इंग्लिश क्लिअर असायला हवी. यू शुड नो द बेसिक इंग्लिश, यू शुड नो स्पोकन इंग्लिश. अँड फॉर नोविंग बेसिक इंग्लिश अँड स्पोकन इंग्लिश, डू सबस्क्राईब अवर चॅनल अँड डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द लाईक सिम्बॉल अँड शेअर ऑल द व्हिडिओज एज मॅक्सिमम एज यू कॅन. थँक्यू.